fair, beware, it came. Don't want to throw it all away, as shattered moments fall in vain. You pick the pieces up and say, well, I guess that's what it's worth. Like a diamond with a curse. If I told you how I feel.
Good afternoon and welcome back to the vlog. It is a Saturday. It is 10 after 12. I woke up at 9 and I was like, oh wow, I'm pretty awake. And then I rolled over and passed out for another hour. But I've been up and moving. I've had lunch. I've tidied my room a lot. And we're going to get into cutting some fabric today. So the plan for this velvet that I very much hate, just because it's really hard to sew with, is to make scrunchies comparable in size to this one. So that is the plan. I want to do that. I have a notebook that I want to make a fabric cover for a birthday present. And then I want to get the two masks that I still have to make cut, in the very least, if not also sewn. I've also been thinking about getting, let me get you off there, a small desk to go here so then I can keep my sewing machine set up at all the time, because right now it's just in there. That was terrible English, but I know what you got. I think you understand what I meant. I want to get a desk that can be my sewing desk and then I can just roll back and forth with this chair. I think that'll make my life easier. I'm just like, am I going to be sewing a lot to make it worth it? That is the current question that I have. And lately, I've been sewing a lot, so it'd be very much worth it. So I'm kind of torn. So this is the current setup. Ignore like the half-eaten bag of chips over there. It's fine. I can either get a small desk that just goes right there, or I can get a bigger desk that basically spans the whole gap and it has shelves on the one side. So I don't know. I would also have to figure out somewhere and something to do with my makeup. But I think this here, if I get the bigger one, could just go on top of that, because like here, they're made to stack. And the one that has the shelves on the side, I could then keep my thread and probably my embroidery stuff maybe in it. I don't know. I'm really torn because I still feel like that doesn't really leave me anywhere to store my cutting mats. But, like, I'm sewing so much and it's such a pain to pull it out all the time and move everything. So, I don't know. Gotta think about this. I've got two decent options. One that is the small one that would just fit in there. And then the second one, which would fill the whole space. So, I don't know. I gotta think about this. But that's where I'm at. It's not pouring rain today. It's supposed to rain later today. But currently it's fine. But I think it's mostly gonna be a chill here and get some work done kind of day. And then I should also put those clothes away that are on my bed, because I just keep moving them back and forth from my bed to my chair and just put them away. Also maybe do laundry. I don't know. I've got a list somewhere, but I think step one is I'm gonna cut this stuff. Oh, it's a nice little stain. This was from the remnants, so you know, you get what you get. Anyways, gonna cut this first. I gotta figure out what size I want and then we'll go from there.
Sun is shining 24/7, cause when we're together it feels like we're in heaven. If it will get dark, you'll be my million stars. I know I can lean on you. Oh, you catch me like a leaf falling from a tree. If I be a shooting star, you make a wish. No, I don't fake this kind of feeling, never felt so real. My heart is on the table cause you're my everything. I do, 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 I wanna marry you. Cause when you're around I know it's true. The way you make me feel is so good, baby. So good, so good. Every single day we spend apart, I wanna be with you. Baby, take my hand, hold it tight just like you do. Feels so good, so good. When I wake up in the morning and I see your face, I'm becoming blind by your dazzling grace. What a beautiful feeling to be close to you. There's nothing else I wanna do. Ooh, from the fields of flowers you chose to pick me. You're spreading sugar on my misery. And I don't fake this kind of feeling, never felt so real. My heart is on the table cause you're
it has been quite some time. It is currently 5 o'clock, and I'm not really sure how that happened. I mean, I guess I slept till like 10:30 and I didn't start the vlog till 5. And I've been doing a lot, so it kind of makes sense. But I've got some sewing projects under my belt now for the day. And I went for a walk with my friend, had some lunch. A little snack, I guess. I'll show you. This is the notebook cover that I did. It's mostly okay. So, like, it's really close here and there to being not big enough. But when I didn't have this part top stitched over, it didn't really fit at all. So, I don't know. I'm just gonna look at it for a while and then I don't know. But I think it looks pretty good. And I think only the perfectionist in me is gonna be like, oh, it's so bad. But I might try to like put it in slightly different. No, that's on the right side. I don't know. Anyways, so I might adjust. I might leave it. I don't know. We'll see. And then I'm currently working on the velvet scrunchies here. So I need to trim. There's some that have a lot of excess. So I need to trim that and then sew them. And yeah. Also, we're just kind of a mess everywhere over here at the moment, which is not what I'm trying to be. But I should be able to get that sorted. I think I need to vacuum today specifically because yesterday when I was finishing the masks, I was cutting the elastic just on top of me because I was kicked back doing it. And so there's a lot of the little pieces of the elastic on the floor. Just now while I was cutting the thread, I was just dropping it on the ground. So yeah, I think I need to vacuum today at some point. But I think the next step is going to be to trim, like I said, and then make these into those tubes, which I think is going to be a pain because if you have ever worked with velvet, it's annoying. Kind of like the satin. And then we'll see what time we're at from there. We were going to have steak tonight, but my mom's boyfriend went to go visit his papa, which is like a 45-minute drive away. And I think he left at like 4-ish. And so I was like, okay, well, I don't want to eat dinner at 8 o'clock, so why don't we do steaks tomorrow? We'll just do something tonight. So we shall see. But I think I should try to get this done in the next... I think I should be able to get this done in the next hour, hopefully. And then we'll go from there. I didn't post any video game videos last week, and I kind of feel like I should probably record some and post them. But also, I just have so much stuff to do all the time, so we'll see. And then I still need to cut the masks, but that can be later. That can even be tomorrow, because it doesn't take too long if I'm just doing... too. But yeah, that's where we're at. Just wanted to update because I have not picked up the camera in like ages. Alrighty, it's 9 o'clock and we are a mess in here, but the scrunchies are done. Here's my little, well, they're not so little. Here's my velvet, guys. I'm still not sure about the size. There's definitely a size difference between the two of these. I think I need like right in between. Yeah, I don't know. Anyways, that's where we're at. I need to figure out some place to put those. And I also need to like find my bed and stuff. I don't know. I made a to-do list, but the to-do list has been over there all day. I need to take out my garbage because it's getting super full, but that is okay. You know what? I think I've done most things, to be honest. I need to vacuum, take out my garbage, take out my recycling. But once I do that, I should do that right now, right? Everything will be good. So I think maybe I'll take some time to do that now. Cross a bunch of things off my list so I can feel accomplished. And then decide if I want to do any more work tonight. Because it's 9 o'clock presently. So I think I just mentioned it was 9 o'clock. So we'll see. I don't know. That's pretty bad over there. But part of me wants to cut more scrunchies and just make a million more scrunchies. We did this before, and I guess we're doing it again. Alrighty, well, it is 11 o'clock, and I am climbing into bed because I have to work tomorrow. It seems like the right thing to do. I'm, like, not tired at all, but I'm sure I will fall asleep shortly, maybe. I don't know. I've only been awake for, like, just over 12 hours. I don't know. Anyways, I also got a new pillow the other day. It's a microfiber pillow. Or not microfiber. Memory foam. I mean, the letters were right, an M and an F. Memory foam pillow, because I think, was it last week? Recently, I could not get to sleep. I was so uncomfortable. My pillow sucked. And I had a nap yesterday, and I slept last night really well. So fingers crossed that it's going to do me right. But I think now I'm going to put on a show and go to sleep, and then see what tomorrow brings. So I'll probably see you at the theater in the morning. Good night. Good morning and welcome back to the vlog. It is Sunday morning today, and honestly, I just want a weekend off. I think the last like 3 weekends I've worked, I think. I don't even know. Anyways, I looked, and next weekend, assuming nothing changes, I am off, and I'm so glad because I just want to sleep for like 2 days. But that's on me because I don't chill. Anyways, I'm at the theater. It is a Sunday. Did I mention that already? I don't know. I'm still waking up. And this should be a short 4-hour shift, and then I'm going to go home and do things. I have to invoice today. That's like top of my list, and I want to cut out those masks. Also, I'm test running this velvet purple one today. I think it's too big, but I was holding it up to the other one, and maybe it's like the perfect size. I don't know. It seems kind of excessive, but also cute. I don't know. Anyways, that's where we're at. I'm going to have a breakfast drink, get the show on the road, and then just hopefully the day doesn't drag too long. Hopefully I can find stuff to do. That's always the hope these days. Alrighty, so it's 20 after 12. I just got home. I believe my breakfast buddy is on the way here now because she's headed back to Blind Channel today. And she did message me saying, hey, I'm leaving here. Can you meet up? And I was like, I'll be at home if that works. And I didn't get a no, so I'm assuming it works. So yeah, I'm getting myself sorted. I just wrapped the notebook that I made yesterday. Well, I didn't make the notebook, but you know what I mean. And I pulled out this scrunchie that I'm going to give to her. So last year she wanted to buy a velvet scrunchie and I ended up selling out in the store before she was able to buy it. But this one here is quite a bit smaller than the one that I have in my hair. Not like smaller this wise, but smaller this wise. Don't even know how to describe it. So I figured I'd give her that because I wouldn't sell it probably anyways. So that's exciting. And then I've got a mask ready to go so I can meet up with her and be as safe as possible. But yeah, so that's super exciting. So I'm going to move this stuff downstairs and then probably like pick up my wrapping paper after and get organized. I haven't really decided what I want to do today. Part of me wants to sew. We've just been on a full-on sewing kick for the last couple days. So I think I'm torn. I'm torn between trying to cut some of the bags. I've got the pattern somewhere. Have I lost it already? No, I know where it is. Between doing the bags or, let's see if I can find it easily. So this is for the bags. Oh no. There it is. Or cutting like all this satin and other remnant fabric that I got. I love this. It's like a shiny green that I got, and making it into scrunchies as well. I also over here in this bin have some of the pink satin scrunchies. So yeah, there's the pattern. So I don't know. I also kind of want to get together like the things that I want to send to people. So like that, and then that, and then that, etc. So yeah, we'll see. I think I'm going to have a busy day, but a busy day of doing fun stuff. Oh, I need to invoice. Okay, other than invoicing, a busy day of doing fun stuff. But I think we go downstairs now because theoretically she should be here in the next 10 to 15. Yeah, so I won't have much time to do anything before she gets here, but totally fine. Okay, so it has definitely been some time since I last picked up the camera. My breakfast buddy ended up showing up and we stood outside talking for way too long. I was not prepared for the cold and the wind. Because I just like ran out the door, and I'm still trying to get warm from that, and it's probably been at least an hour and a half since I was outside, but it's fine. I've just been chilling, just not doing too much, but I think that's going to change now. So I've pulled out a bunch of fabric. Whoop! It's the stuff I showed earlier, and I'm not sure about this one. I bought this because it was a remnant and I thought it'd be cute, and I have grown to just hate it, so I don't know, but I want to try a cotton with the scrunchies, and this is actually kind of a thicker cotton, like a, maybe it's not cotton at all, I don't know. It's pretty dense fabric, so we'll see, but I want, this one should be fun. Satin I hate, but you know, it should be fun. So I think I'm gonna cut them, but before I do that, I need to clear off the desk. I was looking at desks again to purchase to go there for my sewing stuff, but we'll see. I'm still trying to decide what size I want. So I think what I'm going to do, though, is before I get into this, I'm going to make my bed, clear my bed off, maybe even put these clothes away that I washed the other day. And I also think I want to get the scrunchies in the bins. I'm sure I've got some room up there in one of them to get those scrunchies in. And then at that point, I should be sorted enough and also hopefully warmed up that I can start cutting this stuff. I'm really excited about this one. It's pretty. Really not excited about the satin. but yeah, so I'm gonna get started on that. I'm still trying to decide on the size. I'm feeling like maybe this size is a good size. Like not too big, not too small, maybe too big. I don't know. I think it's okay. It's what's in my hair right now, and it doesn't feel too big in my hair, but I do have a lot of hair. So anyways, we'll see. It's gonna be closer to this size than to the blue ones, but yeah. So I'm gonna start cleaning and organize, probably watch some YouTube while I do that. And hopefully within the next hour, I will be, less than an hour, but within the next hour, we can be a little bit slower. I will be sorted and ready to start cutting things. I also should make a list for today because I have to remember that I have to do invoicing. So maybe I'll start with that.
I already know better. 24K got nothing on me. Make you want it forever. Try to play a game, but you don't play for keeps. Messing with a girl from the east side, yeah. Kinda love you, wanna build your dreams on, yeah. But I already know better. I'm a go-getter and I got me, I'm good. I'm head over shoes on hardwood. For me, you know I wrote the book. I'm moving along from somebody wrong, go ahead, tell me all the ways you miss it. How you want me back in your bed. But I'm not around for hearing you out. I gave you too much honestly, and you closed the door. Now you're calling me, but I don't need you anymore. Yeah, I already know better. 24K got nothing on me. Make you want it forever. Tryna play a game, but you don't play for keeps. Messing with a girl from the east side, yeah. Kinda love you, wanna build your dreams on, yeah. But I already know better. I'm a go-getter and I got me on my own, and I don't waste any time chasing a ghost who don't try. I'm top of the shelf, but you up yourself to somebody else. It's too late. Don't really care about all your mistakes. You were out of your league in the first place. Not even surprised that you let me down, down, down. I gave you too much honestly, and you closed the door. Now you're calling me, but I don't need you anymore. Yeah, I already know better. 24K got nothing on me. Make you want it forever.
Oh my goodness, it has been a busy couple of hours, that is for sure. It is currently 10 after 9. I think I'm done everything on my list though. I cut a lot of scrunchies, almost 50. It was 49, so close. And I got them sewed across the one way. I still need to make them scrunchies, but that's for tomorrow. I have to trim all the thread and shore up some questionable cuts. I really hate satin. I've said it before, I will say it again, but that's exciting. That's done. I also have have I talked since I met up with my breakfast buddy, but I did. So yeah, I've got my pile of scrunchies just over there. My bed is like mostly tied. Like we're mostly clean now, which is pretty amazing. And I did invoicing. So right now I think I'm going to work on the vlog from yesterday. And I'm actually thinking I might switch from 2 vlogs a week to 3 vlogs a week, because most of the vlogs have been pushing over 30 minutes, like some were closer to 40, and I think that's just too much. So I might do like Saturday, Sunday, going up Tuesday, Monday, Tuesday, going up Thursday, and Wednesday, Thursday, going up Saturday, I think. I don't know. I figured it out earlier. So I think I might switch to that just so that these aren't excessively long vlogs. And maybe they can be a little bit more focused. I don't know. We'll see. But currently I'm letting currently I'm letting the project render, And then we're going to do some editing. And then when I'm done this, we'll see where we're at. There's only about 12 and a half minutes of footage after I've done my quick rough cuts, which I just did, which is, you know, anything that I know is a time lapse, cutting it down. And so we'll see. But anyways, I think I'm going to like get up and walk around for a bit because I have been sitting in this chair for a lot too long. And I'll check in with you in a bit once I've, you know, stretched my legs or something. Not me being responsible. Adult. Adult human. Adult human. Human adult. And climbing into bed at 20 to 11. Well, who am I? Because typically it's late, but honestly, like, I'm pretty tired, which is a good thing. Obviously, I did the right amount of exerting myself today that I'm tired when it's actually bedtime. So I'm like half under my blankies. I've turned on my TV. I'm probably gonna watch a show here for a bit with like my little twinkle lights going, and then I'm gonna go to sleep. And I think this week I'm gonna try to do 3 vlogs instead of 2 and see if that helps with the length issue thing. I don't know. We'll see. Watch this one be like super short. I don't know. We'll figure it out. And once I get my vlog schedule under control, then I can go back to playing video games. But like right now, I just feel like I have so much stuff to do and I just don't know when to post them. So, I mean, maybe I'll find a graphics card too and then I can just stream and that will make life much easier. But for now, I slept my leg way too hard. We're gonna stick with 2 days. So 3 vlogs. It's confusing. I know. Maybe just to me. But in that case, this is going to be the end of this vlog. So I'm going to go. I'm going to go to sleep. Thanks for coming along. Please subscribe if you got any enjoyment out of this content. Because there's so much more where that came from. And I will see you. Let's see. When's this going up? Tuesday? So I'll see you Thursday. Good night.